This tutorial is going to cover how to use PDF Embedder Premium version 2. Version 2 adds a bunch of new features, so I'm just going to go through all of these. If you need help setting up the widget, then I'll put a link in the description to the first video for this widget, or you can click on the icon that should have appeared in the top right corner. In the PDF section, there's only been one feature that's been added, and that's open links in, and you have the option to either open links that are inside the PDF. They can either open inside the current tab, or they can open inside a new tab. Also, in version 1 of this widget, this feature right here, sidebar, this used to be called mode, and I called it sidebar because that made way more sense than calling it mode. And the sidebar refers to this feature over here. You can have it show the thumbnails when the page loads, or you can have it show the bookmark when the page loads. So that's what the sidebar feature is. All right, so next we have styling. Under styling, you have icons, and the icons you can choose between two different colors. You can either choose between light or dark icons. And the dark icons are essentially just the inverted color of the icons for the light version. And I'll show you an example of what that looks like after I go over the next few features. So under background, you have add texture, and if you look closely, you can see that there is a faint texture in the background of both the main toolbar and just the main PDF embedder. And if you would like to remove that and give the PDF embedder a more flat look, then you can just remove the texture right there. Then next, for the body, you can change the background color of this body right here. And then for the toolbar, you can change the toolbar color. So now I'll show you what it looks like if you were to switch all the colors. All right, now I will publish that to the browser. And this is what it looks like with the colors reversed. All right, so the next section we have is toolbar, and the toolbar will allow you to add or remove all of the buttons that are up here. So I'm going to read through each toggle option, and as I do that, I will highlight the corresponding option in the PDF Embedder on the right. Toggling any of these features off will cause it to disappear from the toolbar. So here we go. Add submenu. Add sidebar toggle button. Add zoom buttons. Add page zoom dropdown. Add print button. Add download button. Add bookmark button. Add search button. Add single page jump buttons. Add page input navigation. And then these last four refer to options that are inside the submenu. And the submenu is right here. So first you have add start slash end document jump buttons, add rotate page buttons, add hand button, and add document properties button. And that is it for the PDF Embedder Premium version 2 update.